Stuck on screen lock? Connect your iPad to the computer and open PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Select Unlock Lock Screen Passcode and click Start. Press and hold the Power button and Home button at the same time. Release them all when the screen shows Connect to iTunes. Download the firmware and press Start Unlock button. Wait for a moment and the screen lock will be removed. Removed screen passcode successfully. Still being locked out of the iPad because of activation lock. Start PassFab activation unlocker and click Start. Read the agreement and click Next. Click the link of jailbreak tutorial and read it. Run Rufus and insert your USB. Click select and choose the ISO file you downloaded before. Click start and select write in DD image mode. Confirm to burn the USB. Restart the computer. Press F12 key to enter boot options and select USB storage device. Click Start and Next to enter recovery mode. Click Start, press and hold the Power and Home buttons at the same time. Release the Power button but keep holding the Home button. Then release the Home button. Restart the computer and start PassFab activation unlocker again. Click Start Remove. Wait patiently, and the activation lock will be removed. Now, you can get into the iPad directly.